at Leeton. Mobile picking up its momentum now. He's about to put the green twinkling light on. It's there. They're racing, and a lovely level break out of the arm. Give us a wing down near the inside. Might have enough lick to hold one, but now coming across is Bitter Banter, and Blake Jones with already two, and the kitty tonight takes Bitter Banter to the lead as they raced in towards the first corner. Give us a wink was racing second, and Nobby's Clock is third out three wide, going up to find the position available outside the leader's wheel. They were being followed then further back then by Harry's Delight, getting up onto the outside. They're going hard early. Over along the inside in behind those was Soho Beijing. Tamora Reactor couldn't take advantage of two and was now three back on the outside, covering up Turbo Bromac, and then further back the Clock Winder, followed by Always Caitlin, and last of all was Our Triple Asset. The bell ringing out across the course as they went to the 1,000, and a quick 28.5 is the lead time, and last week's Leeton winner Bitter Banter runs the to the Cartwrights Hill corner in front by 2 metres. On the outside is Nobby's Clock, and third, Give Us a Wink on the inside, being followed by Soho Beijing. Next on the outside was Harry's Delight as they went inside the half mile. The pink and blue diamond belongs to Tamora Reactor, three back on the outside of Turbo Bromac, and then the Clock Winder. Well back into the field on the inside of those was Our Triple Asset and the Marul Magician. S. McGuire has it all to do with Always Caitlin. They've come inside the 600. They slackened off to 31, the second split. And as they race towards the 450-metre corner, Bitter Banter. Bitter Banter is still going well, the leader. On the outside, Nobby's Clock's the challenger. Right around the outside, Tamora Reactor ran the Spinnaker up the pole and looked for win 3 and 4 wide. They were being followed through. In the middle is Harry's Delight, but Bitter Banter. Blake Jones is on fire. He's looking for three, and he's looking good. Bitter Banter at the top of the lane, out by 6 metres. Tamora Reactor might be his danger. I don't think Nobby's Clock can round him up. Bitter Banter still in front. Tamora Reactor's coming, not quickly enough. Bitter Banter getting tired, but Bitter Banter getting in. Bitter Banter beat Tamora Reactor. Third will be tight. The Nobbies are in it. Nobby's Clock and the Clock Winder are going to fight out the skinny end of the purse. They were being followed through by Turbo Bromac, Harry's Delight, Give Us a Wink, Our Triple Asset. Well back was Soho Beijing, and one of the last ones home will be Always Caitlin.